was looking at the mission before, managed to get out of the game, had to quit it. It didn't say mission accomplished, anything like that. So I have a feeling that last mission we did in the last stream, we did not hit the objective. So I'm going to have something a little more closer. It looks like that place is still there, and it is. So I'm going to try and concentrate on getting these two places here. Okay, so a bit closer. You can alter the height of these, I noticed. But I think 30,000 feet is high enough, personally. I'm trying to do it again. See, it just goes off. Ceiling. Yeah, it just goes off every time I do it. So primary target and secondary target. Similar flight path over London again. Boom, boom, boom. Now, if we could pull this off on this particular mission, we're going to do a really daring one straight after it. Depending on whether we like I said, pull it off. Nothing there, is it? Definitely. It's just these factories. Or maybe we'll do this one. We'll hit that one there. And then depending on what time it is when we finish hitting that and hitting that, depending on whether we'll go for the flipping big one and smash Berlin. At least we've got more of a higher chance of hitting something if we were to aim for, say, the ball bearing. So that's the plan as it stands. So without further ado, audience file, let's go to the audience file. We need to semi-armor piercing. Ah, that's what we didn't do last time. The general purpose 1,000-pound bombs. Incendiary. Do them. And we do them as well. Secondary. So that's what we did do last time into there. Semi-armor piercing bombs. General purpose, 2,000 pound bomb. We could do that in Berlin. Okay. That's the ordnance done. Clipboard, choose aircraft from. No, we don't need to choose the aircraft. Blackboard, be the mission summary. Site B, the primary. Site A, there we go. 12 and 6 incendiary bombs. Distance into five targets, 490 miles. So it's like a journey from here to, say, Jenna Groves. Damn you, fly. Is it a fly in my tea? Right. There's no recon. No target until it's requested. Okay. Into the ops room. Done that. Clipboard, choose aircraft. Ordnance done. Yeah, nothing there. Back there. Oh, that information file. Bomb the Jerry, that's ours. Bomb the Jerry! Mission's flown. Okay, nothing yet. Okay. Some information. That's my crew. Medical file is fine. That's the corridor. Beefing room. Here we go. No reconnaissance film. We should do, I think we should do a recon next time, shouldn't we, really? Let's just view that map of the route again. Bang. Hit, hit, hit. Two rally points there. Can we assign people to them? Can we assign? Or do we just leave? Leave secondary targets and just use as primary targets. Because that could cause a problem with the mission. We'll find out anyway. We'll do this. We'll find out what happens. We'll find out what happens here. Two squads of, Mustangs this time. Two squadrons of Mustangs, okay. Marcus special weapons, Factions low. Priorities medium. Damage none. Taking turns for the secondary special weapon site at Marcus. He's one of the group terror weapon sites situated in hidden locations in near far past the Calais area. From these sites, the Germans were able to bombard parts of the southern England with unpiloted drones. Let's see in the secondary. Non-selected for that one. Assign it. Boom. Let's roll out.
Start engines. Master switch. On.
Master switch.
Cow flaps. Open left. Open right. Ignition to both. Mixture auto rich. Booster pumps on. Energizing.
There's me. There's my busy mate. I'm actually giving my pilots names of friends and family. I go to
switch on. Ignition to both. Mixture auto rich. Booster pumps on.
Stiglitz.
Energizing.
Jamie B. You're the bomber man.
Meshing. Master switch on. Ignition to both. Mixture auto rich.
There's our kid.
Booster pumps.
There's our other kid. There's my cousin.
Energizing.
There's my second cousin. And these guys are just, there's name givers already.
Meshing.
Jamie is bomb.
Master switch on. Ignition to both. Mixture auto rich.
Auto
booster pumps on. Energizing.
Look, it's working now.
Meshing.
Got full control over the weapons. Yeah, baby, yeah! Consumption Jerry's now! Booyakasha! Let's check the works. It all works swimmingly. Means we might get some kills in, man. at that full control. Pilots do their job. Tail gun. Oh, I'm gonna shoot. I'm gonna get me some jerry. Let's get your biscuit back in the moment. Dog a bloody biscuit. It's a multiplayer game with the maze balls. Okay, so that is plan, man with a plan, or Dan, the like spam, looks like the picture's slightly bigger as well, but we missed one from the bottom there, it's very good. Actually, the picture looks slightly better, I have to alter it ever so slightly. We'll do it another time. I'm funny about now. Due to there. Just thought, did I double up the weapons? I think I did do. I think everything's good in that section. Fuel's down to half. Oh. Man, we have that fire. Yeah, let's play about light actually. Let's play about light, because I mean could further, and we're going to lose quite of a tank last time, didn't we? So that's plenty enough, that is. Plenty enough. Should have a co-pilot sat there now. She's nogging right in the view. Thank you.
are cleared for takeoff.
Damn right we are. Welcome, second viewer. Let's give you a quick rundown of what we are doing at this point in time in our second mission. Last mission, I think we failed it. There was nothing to say that we'd actually done it, you know. So here's what we're going to do. Allow me to demonstrate. We're doing some small missions. Oh, the map's the right way this time. We're going to hit these two places here. Primary objective, secondary objective, fly back. Hopefully, mission will be a success. Completion of that mission there. We're then plan to hit this installation here. This weapons place here. This is going to be done this evening, by the way. Now, depending on what time, do this mission, and hopefully these missions will be successful. We're going to do our most adventurous mission yet, and we're going to hit Berlin. Either totally incendiary device or just chuck the incendiary devices all over Berlin, set the place ablaze, or we get a £2,000 bomb, which you have one of. Hit it. Smack bang. There. End the war then, that could. That one bomb could end the war. That's a good plan. That's all depending. Letting gross explain. Also a full access to the guns now. Sorted that out. So we may set a bit of get some gunnery action as well. Once a bit of time, Michael. Sorry, Michael. you have full automation of everything now. P-51 Mustangs will be our escorts. Isn't that too long crew still? Should we have more? There's no one coming there. It's a shadow. A bit worried then. That was just going to be me and my freaking wingman there. Ah, there he is. Just check for shadows. I need to wipe this monitor down. It marks all over it. I keep thinking it's aircraft in the air, and it's not. You guys use webby monitors down with Windoline. Maybe it's Windoline. There we go. The guys are falling into formation now. Maybe it's Windoline. Scratched his ass in the seat there. So you're giving manual handling for this place if you can't even scribble in the book. Counting houses, tables, climbing high. Rainbow. Woodhead, that's it, Woodhead Pass. That should have been there, Woodford. It should have been there. That's there, yeah. That's Stoke Town. This area. Of geography there. Geography. Climbing slowly again. Bombing hood, bombing hood, riding through the glen.
Oh golly, Miss Molly.
So, 48's got up there. B-17 as well. Done almost all these clues. Then finished it up. Just like that. Yeti. hoping Jamie turns up. Cause I was hoping he would have been here for him the last stream. He stayed in bed. Do to turn up. I didn't think it was on certain high settings, this would do detail it as it's.
The base.
Destroy him now. Tail. Definitely wouldn't want to be belly. You know, if you get stuck, you're fucking doomed. Ethanol will be a lot cleaner than that. You could clean it. that's hazy. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 15. Got two more waiting on. Three more, into 18 actually. There's no one there. 16. In your house in the garden and see these lot just fly over. And how many kids and what have you counted them all the way out and counted them all the way out and counted them all the way back in. Their base bombers were white. White circles and the Allied base bombers are white stars. Thank you. come on. Some of us want to fly into action. Here we go, we're on our way.
Eight, zero. Okay.
That's it, we're on our way now. That's us. Oh. Where the fuck do you want? Well, they're just finding out, aren't they? They were early. One squad. We have three squads, aren't we? Was it three squads it said? I think it said three. Shite, it said three. And then just sit and wait. Just a waiting game again. The cloud. Did earlier on in the last stream. I don't think it's completed it, registered anyway, so I'm going to go for something that's a lot easier. I'm going to time tag it here, second tag it there, fly back. After that, I'm going to hit here. If that's successful, I'm going to hit here. And the depending on what time it is when we come to do this bit here, I plan to hit Berlin later on this evening. Subject to change, of course. Upside down again. That's upside down. That's upside down again. Oh, the other way. Oh, there we go. Found it. Keypad zero rotates. That's what I like. Close. No wonder bombers hit one another. Wing and wrong, the pilot could die and you quite easily just bank steep into the left or right, should I say. Smash us. Worse still, he could get zapped, just plow shit straight into us. We wouldn't even know it was too late. That belly gunner there. Blah. You're dead. Smashed it. Smashed the bomber there. Bang, 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 bang. We'll be right back. screenshots of anyone. Just anyone? Duck in there. The sun this summer looks a bit better, doesn't it? Maybe. Glamour into the weather and makes it cloud, so breathing down the mic. It's not me though. I'm gonna show you, it's not me. got on there. To the toilet again, back in a moment, people. Thank you. boys. What's up? Like determined, wouldn't you? Oh, there you go. There it is. EastEnders. Doom, 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 doom. I thought it was like something like the Tower Bridge in there or something. But no. Except it starts shortly. These guys. Oh, okay. Let's join us then, let's land. These guys up. 60 now. Would get to escort us if we were doing the long distance one to Eins Berlin. Cruising altitude. It's in common because of over there somewhere though. It's below us. And nearly 10,000 feet. No contour lines yet, have we? It's getting there. Oh, there they are. There they go. It's forming now. Supposed to be, just like the wind. Perfect flipping breathing down the mic. Can we do it? Yes, we can. It's a bombing view though. Or maybe it cuts to a bombing view when you nail them. start again. Bombardier gets in position, we'll cut to his view and see what he sees. Off from there. That's a better option. Get the flak knocked out of us. See what I did there? Get the flak out of here. These guys are just way too much of a coming from here. Hello! Or make it back, or all of us make it back again. Who knows? I imagine as the missions get harder. It's Betty Boo again. It's Betty Boo up there. There's our friends there, they're coming in. Alongside us, wouldn't you? Rather than scooting around the air. Head down to this guy. I think I'd have put the difficulty on veteran rather than just no. I'm not going to sort of elite. It's the harder. I think, not last we should. I literally bit the bullet. I'll turn him. Turret, keep on turning. Burning. Burning down the highway.
Wow, it's a fun.
got. I assume that's how it works. Gunning alignments on the day.
Pilot, we're out. Okay, come down.
For the air. Long. I'm trying to do it manually. I sit there watching the fucking video. Just for drifters as well. I'm assuming he's going to do it for drift. After all, this is the computer doing this, so anything's possible. So
Thank you.
there we go. There we go, it's moved. Like it's moved. You just line it up. Where's it be then?
Yeah, it's on left.
I'm chasing for you. Bang to warps now the flak. Fire at all, let's move it slowly. Well, there we go, there's a flak. Oh, God! Nerving. Onto a field. Well, we shot it. Passed it. Look. Bombs away? You gotta be killing me. We've gone right past it. We totally missed the objective. There's no way we hit that then. Never in a million years. Is that around here? Field again. Look, he's been hit. Where's he going? Where the hell's he going there? Taking formation. Has he been got? Missed that. There's no way we hit that one. The guy's okay. That mission was a failure then. Again. We didn't hit anything. Apart from someone else's field. How bad did I hit away? Got a few damage in the wings there, but it seems to be okay at the moment. So we got it. So they broke. He got smashed. A few hits. Yeah, we lost one plane. It didn't seem to be on fire though, it just seemed to break formation, so whether he's got back or not, I don't know.
Oh no, there goes a 17.
Collided. The bailout then? The hell? Someone's bailout. There's two things there. What are they shoots? Ten. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. What happened to him then? We've lost two. What are conversion numbers for? Formation's going all close. This could be disastrous. We could lose another one over the Clyde.
Pilot, navigate. New heading is 3, 2. 3-2-9. Repeat. 3-2-9. Okay.
The hell was that? It's what we missed again. I just don't understand why we missed that one then. One there. Is that there? Two things there. Four things. Five. What are them there? Let out too late, so again the mission was a failure. Two things down, three things down there. They're parachutes, look at their parachutes. Four. 2, 3, 4, 5. There's no one in the air, so there must be parachutes then. Way too late. lost one plane. One plane didn't lost. The second one kind of broke formation, so I'm assuming he's been injured and had to fly back. So I'm hoping he made it back. Except by any measure, Smith's though this time. We should do, maybe we should just do a recce. Do a recce first. Then do a bombing run. Better option rather than just doing a straight out bombing run. There though, it was shocking. How the hell you missed that then? Make sure the bomb's not. Stupid. So we're jumping about here, or at least the coast. Congratulations, Lemon. You've just went to level 2. So I'd look a little bit better than the last time anyway, because last time we did this was a flipping pepper with holes here, there and everywhere. Some of the guys that got left behind there that bailed out of the plane survived. coming, that looks a bit. He fucking totally got away with it. It's scratching this plane by the looks of things. Not having the injuries at all. Lucky guy. Lucky AI guy. So close to home. I think if we were to even attempt to get to Berlin, suicidal. A 10-hour stream, that bad boy could. Maybe not quite 10 hours, but. At least 5.
has to say. So smooth putting. Several ways, almost manually correct the bomber on the bomber, throwing it, due to experience and facts of the human players. Decrease to alter the rivers and roads, BB, FAL, B-17, flying fortress, resource, databases. Change the bombardier minimum drift error from 5 to 2. And adjust the speed error from 30 to 10. And lower the gain AI. Lower the gain AI in the miss. Making the adjustments it needs to the bombing run so much more realistic. Change the value of the database. Northern calibrator on the bombing missions in manual rather than rely on AI. Because I can't get to come with that key. AI never hit. Never hit the target. Unless you change the volumes.
All we got to say about that.
Anyway.
legs are killing me.
Oh, gosh.
When we did the bombing on the last stream, cut a video of the bombs tumbling out to the Bombardier.
Oh my God!
What a grip! It's only a flesh wound.
It's crazy. Wilson.
Yearning.
Fixed.
okay now. It's okay.
Yeah!
Adam's okay.
Life.
pee again back home.
Blank, blank, T blank. Blank, T blank. Right, so I think what I'll do is before the next stream we're doing this, which will obviously be next Wednesday, between now and then I'm going to just practice some manual bombing runs. And then that way, I hope we won't miss. Clearly the AI, I'm gonna Scooby-Doo. We recon on this, I wonder if you used an aircraft. Unless if you request recon, then it'd be a lot better. Ain't no good.
Your hands at the dishes feel as soft as your face. Intergalactic planetary,
intergalactic. So next stream, which will be tomorrow, we'll be back on the DCS.
DCS.
Be around 2:30 in the afternoon, GMT, just one. It's summertime now. Normandy. Chase that one of the campaigns. Put the hair in my mouth. This sucker. Get given the option to refuel and repair. So, well, I'm not sure whether we do or not. Try and do another run. flight engine in. Do that sort of thing. Down and on fire. Control shift and B. This is the bailout command. The entire crew. So I'm not repairing them.
scheme on eBay. And then I'll use a manual from that, I think. It's a fine fortress too. It's £4.99. A hole there, and noticed that hole there. I'm sure he would have bought it. Only was it 15 quid, £18.50 once for it. All I want is a manual. To land. Coming into land. Not breaking way, aren't they?
Orbit and wait for landing clearance.
Landing clearance, motherfucker. Yee-hee, shaboom. Dog's out for a wee. And wait for landing instructions, mofo. Where is it there? Is that over there? That's it over there. Nine.
circular.
Piece of land there.
Wibbly wobbly. Simply baseless.
I find that on the air.
Not the base though.
Time now. God, two failed missions! Failed! Failed gamer.
Burn.
Cleared for landing, runway 1.
Down that, yeah.
Cleared for landing, runway 1. Landing on runway 1.
Feathering nose. Coming through there. Tactical landing, look at them all there. Thousands of them. Thousands.
Okay, got back.
Okay. Guys, look for another B-17 on the ground already.
Here we go, coming in.
You didn't make it. Your other guy just didn't make it.
Good landing. Taxi to hard stand.
This time. That should be our spot there, I think. Is it? Actually, no, it might not be. Same though. P-51s haven't landed yet. From the cheese. two down, three down, four down. There's a mission then when they're all down. There's a mission then when they've just landed. I don't know. So that's taken us nearly 3 hours. That one mission, and even then, bombs didn't hit the target. So, let's say in hindsight, we hit the target and it's landed now. To do that other mission and come back. Five down almost. Two planes in the second mission. Well, say lost. We definitely lost one plane. I don't know what happened to the other plane? It's kind of broke formation, just disappeared. As soon as the engines switch off, you should come up for mission briefing or whatever, debriefing. That's what I think. What does everyone else think? We had one injured. One of the side gunners was injured. No, it wasn't. Was it side gunner? Was it tail gunner? No, it wasn't. It wasn't even any of them, was it? It was the belly gunner. So, also gunner. He was injured.
Stop engines.
Booster pumps off.
Booster pumps off.
Closed right. Turbos off. Throttles closed. Mixture idle. Cut off. Booster pumps off. Cowl flaps closed left. Closed right. Turbos off. Throttle off. Closed. Mixture idle. Cut off. Booster pumps off. Cowl flaps closed left. Closed right. Turbos off. Throttles closed. Mixture idle. Cut off. Booster pumps off. Cowl flaps closed left. Closed right. Turbos off. Throttles closed.
There we go. These guys in a minute. Looking a bit bumpy, isn't it? One, two, three, four, five. Six was down there, six, seven was down there. There's one over there. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six, I don't know. There we go. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And then that's 7 down. Eight down. There's nine down, though, isn't it? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine of us down.
Wowzers. Another six to go. Another six was to go, I think. Careful, I've got one landed in now, isn't it? Obliterated. Okay, where's the one there? Thank you.
9, 10. Another two coming in. One, two, three, four. Is that three there? Is that one? Just the smoke, dodgy puff of the smoke. Not entirely sure. It's a funny game. Oh, there you go, there's the other one. He didn't get very far, he just crash landed. Who was it? Mask of Zorro, things had died then. There's a gap broke out. Four. Oh, there's another one, five. He's crashed, that's two. Do that. One. That's weird. Is that my thing then? So that's two. I'm not sure it was two crash landed though, but it's one. I know the guy snuffed it. That's nine. Ten, 11. Ten, 11 down. Twelve. Must be more than that, because you had 18. We only lost two. Must have miscounted somewhere. It. I think that's it. I don't think anyone else in the air. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10, 11, 12 was down. So there's six missing. Well, we've got four missing. Oh, there you go. There's one more. There's more coming down there. Yeah, so next machine must be next Wednesday. Between now and then. See DCS again tomorrow. Back on DCS again. Between that those times I will be practicing the manually bombing rather than relying on the AI, because both missions failed on the AI side of the game. They just need to fall. Bombs seem to fall way after we pass the target, which ain't good. So that's another failed mission. It's all part of the fun though. See, we spent another 3 hours again. I'll do the shorter missions first. Obviously the more coastal, the closer ones first, and as soon as we can get that all down to a fine art, I will then go further afield then, because I think it's pointless as moving further afield and doing bombing ones if you can't even hit the closest targets close to home. So that's the idea. Right, so I'm going to spare you the rest of this. I'm going to call it an evening on the stream. I'll be back tomorrow. If you're not really following, smash the follow, hit the bell so you're notified. And I'll see you all again. So thanks for joining this evening. Thanks for joining this afternoon. I'll see you on the next stream. Ta-ta for now.